Every story begins at the end of another. I can't.
Zuberi? Zuberi.
Mama, I miss him, Ma.
I know. I miss him too. Maybe if you go to see him.
No, I can't. I can't do that yet.
Zuberi.
Mama, I can't.
Your Baba, He left this for you, for the days after. When Baba found out he was sick, the look on his face, the anxiety, the fear that he had this sudden drive to write.
What's it about?
I don't know. Take your time, Zuberi.
My story began at the end of a world I once knew. The shaman's path is one of healing, one of guiding. Yet, how does a shaman perform his duties when he is the one in need of healing? Of guiding? Baba. Help me, Baba. I need you, Baba. Kalunga, God of Death, hear my plea. Kalunga, God of Death, come to me. Kalunga, God of Death, guardian of the veil between the realm of the living and the dead. My name is Zao, shaman of Amandla.
And why Zao, shaman of Amandla? Have you called me to the realm of the living?
It is told that there are three great spirits who have denied you. And if a shaman can cross your veil, having shepherded these spirits with death in tow...
Great favor by death, true wealth bestowed. And tell me, Kijana, what wealth is it that you seek?
My Baba, a sickness plagued him. You have taken his soul, and I am here to reclaim it back. I seek my Baba's return in exchange for these spirits.
But those who fail...
Kalunga's grace shall know. I know what is at stake.
What do you, truly? All I see before me is a boy. A desperate boy with a desperate...
I am a shaman. My father's son, wielding his masks, knowing his ways.
Words carry little weight against the strength of action. But you have spirit. This much is true. We go east. Perhaps there you may prove to me you are worthy of such a task.
I will show you my worthiness. Show you the grace of the...
You look at these statues with anguish, Nganga. What a...
When I was young, we would admire these statues with fear. Oh, my Baba would tell me the tales, great tales, one, and every time we passed through these crossroads, I would look at them.
Now you look at them and are reminded of the reality and challenge that...
No. I am reminded of my Baba.
You look at these statues with anguish.
When I was young, we would admire, and every time...
Now you look at...
No.
I do not say this to mock you, Zhao, but this is not easterly.
I know what I am doing.
A shaman gate. We may be missing something to pass through it.
use the mask. We should keep
your proficiency.
I am fine.
A gazelle that.
I have seen many spirits, but never so unsettled.
You now walk with the presence of death by your side, and these spirits linger here, not ready to let go. You do them a service by performing your duties and giving them peace, Nganga.
Sealed gate. No matter. There must be a key nearby. I will show you the strength of the sun. Mask of the not
only time
the sun.
Through your rep, the time is through Ulaji.
The key! I cannot reach it!
You move
the mask of the never hold.
I do. Inspiration. Approach it.
The boy stood before a being he was familiar with.
Finally. Now to the gate.
The sooner I break,
this will not be,
then I will not.
Thank you.
girl has a lilting voice. Give her a moment. Let her finish her melody.
I cannot wait. Hey, move, please.
Huh?
I said move. Ah! So, wait! It did not bet.
It did.
What? That
recklessly.
You wish to. That girl.
Perhaps.
I once saw my...
Not average.
No, no, all I have to...
Thank you.
I've seen.
Yes, you are a.
In those first weeks of the sickness, Zhao had never left. That a bridge would best me.
Yes, I did.
Shows how much faith you have in me.
Yes, it does. Tricksters corrupted by their lingering circumstance. They have abandoned their jesting nature for spite. Do not underestimate them, Zhao. Jumbos that only wish come.